Here I've got a piece of material. I think it's some synthetic material. Just attached to a metal beam. I've got a piece of plastic tubing. I think that's from some plumbing or something like that. And I've got a mountain bike inner tube, and it's actually an extra thick one for downhill racing, so it's a nice thick rubber tyre. So I'm just going to get this so I can do that. Well, I can actually do some back pressure. Or I can do that. I can do some more to the side. So it's quite a good tool.